Well, at least I don't sound like Billy Quizboy anymore.
Hey, everybody. Welcome back to another episode of Disney Month. So I wanted to do a Toy Story remake of the SNES version, and that didn't go quite well. I listed everything I liked about this version. I listed everything I don't like about the version, which is the graphics were nice. The sound was kind of bouncing from good to bad. It's a thing. So it wasn't, the recording wasn't really going that well, and I pretty much just like, you know what, I don't want to play this game anymore. I've already played the Sega Genesis version, and I'm just, ugh. So today, I've got Lance with me, and he's gonna commentate while I'm playing this game, and we're gonna have a good time, man. So why don't you say hello?
Hey, everybody.
Yeah. So I had a lot of fun, playing this with Kelly, and, yeah. So this time I'm not gonna make the same mistake twice. This time I'm gonna set it to easy.
That would be the best idea.
Yeah.
Although I will admit all the bloopers with doing the I Just Can't Wait to Be King, that was funny.
Oh yeah.
I actually genuinely enjoyed that.
It starts. The Pride Lands. Oh, they changed the sound effects.
What is this, the SNES one or the Mega Drive one?
SNES one.
Ah. Don't know why, but it looks a little better than the Genesis one.
Yeah. He just meowed at the thing. I guess the roar was too much for the SNES to handle. Or maybe it just Probably. Scared off the bites. Ooh, butterfly.
Could be.
Meow.
Wah! I'm gonna be the greatest king of all time. Ooh, a butterfly.
Is that the voice you're gonna give Simba?
A little bit. I just thought it'd be something funny.
Then I guess I'll be Timon now! I gotta get that correct. Hey, Timon! Look! Simba's playing with the butterfly!
Yeah, I can see a lot of nice things here, but, we have to read it.
Well, hey, since my mouth's better, I feel better. I'm alright with doing voices now.
Huh?
Since my mouth is a little better, I'm alright to do voices, but nothing too serious.
Yeah. Especially, yeah, since you had the tooth fixer or something?
No, not yet. That's not till Wednesday.
Oh, okay.
So I've just got to be careful.
Yeah. You know,
so
like,
I can't scream.
You know, like with the SNES version of Toy Story, so far, the graphics are in the same boat as the Toy Story one.
I don't know why, but I think they look.
Oh, wait a minute! You crisper. Can. You wait. You can charge your meter. Wow.
I didn't know that.
I did not know that.
Neither did I.
So apparently, if you grab, so I guess if you got the blue bugs, it gives you another. It adds on to your meter. I wonder if it adds on to your health, too.
It might do.
And I guess I can try to get the bugs, then. Oops.
I remember having the Lion King once, but the game was extremely buggy.
Oh, really?
Hmm.
Oops.
It was on a Sega console I had, but I can't remember the name of the actual console.
Hmm.
It wasn't a Genesis. It was something a bit different.
Okay. Oh.
Everything the light touches.
But it didn't have these little bits on it.
Yeah, it looks like they still have the cutscenes. And the graphics in this are better than the Sega Genesis version.
Hmm.
Alright, Timon, you ready? I mean, Pumbaa. Aww! I couldn't catch all the bugs!
How many times have I told you? You gotta actually watch where they're falling.
I am watching Timon, but the bugs are just flying way too fast! Ah, this music! I gotta get down my Pumbaa voice. Oh no, water! I died.
You think they're trying to keep it with all this weird thing about the catwalk?
The catwalk?
Cats don't like water.
Remember, boys and girls, take it from Pumbaa! Water is extremely bad, so if you want to take a bath, I suggest don't do it. That Toy Story game I played was really bad, and that's why I didn't put it on video. That game certainly gave me gas.
Bomba, everything gives you gas.
Yeah, you're pretty much correct. Everything gives me gas. Sometimes I can't even control it.
Ain't no one I have to sleep next to you.
Yeah, I feel bad for you, Timon. Maybe I could just tour on the other side.
Yeah, that'd be a good idea.
Excellent. Roar!
Okay, I see what I gotta do.
Whee! Oh, this part. Better safe stay for this one.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, jump. Duck. Up. Oh, looks like I think they fixed it in this version.
Could have been a problem with the Sega version.
Oh, I just can't. Whee!
Looks like you didn't die for once.
Oh, what?
Okay, I jinxed it.
You jinxed it, Timon! Timon, you jinxed my chances of winning the game!
Sorry about that.
Timon, Simba keeps falling in the water! I want to fall in the water, too!
Alright, Pumba, but just make sure you don't make a jacuzzi like you did last time.
Timon! That doesn't happen until after this movie! And a sequel!
Oh, yeah. I think there must have been that dung beetle I ate before. Give me some really weird hallucinations.
Yeah, that dung beetle happened! My mother fed it to me when I was a wee little warhog!
Oh god, I'm having trouble grabbing its tail. Okay.
I'm actually surprised that these guys didn't go, "Oh god, this hurts!"
Yeah. Oh, my tail! Who's that?
I think it's just that little cub kid that, well, I don't say he's full of himself, but he just wants to be king, but in all fairness, I don't really think he will. Oh, my ear! My precious modeling career!
Wait, am I supposed to- wait, hold on, I'll see if I can- I think something happens if I- Oh, okay, never mind. Yeah, whatever. I do want that extra life. You know what? Forget it. I don't want it.
Yeah, I'd say it's not worth it.
Ah! Stop dying, Simba!
That.
Wooey! Oh, this again?
Yep.
Ah, a pig.
Is well, I will say this is better than the Little Mermaid.
Oh, yeah, it definitely is.
Although I did like some of the jokes I made of it.
Yeah. I think the creators were a fan of Pokemon. Just look at the background. It looks like it has Pikachu's tail.
Pika! Oh my god, yeah.
Why am I hitting my head so much? Maybe I have the duck? Yeah, I have the
duck. That or they were probably too cheap and I just thought, how are we gonna make the clouds look good? We just repeat the same background over and over again. We just scroll it.
Yep.
Yeah, won't people figure that out?
Look, Timon! The background looks the same as the before one! My words are stupid today, so I need a bug to eat!
Is a load under that log under there?
Oh, this part. Oh, God. I hate puzzles.
Same here. But I'm more of a rhythm game person myself.
Yeah, I'd rather take rhythm games than puzzles, honestly. Oh, it's telling me to go back. Okay, I'll go back. Never mind. Yeah, the reason why I'm safe stating is because games like this get way, 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 way too hard, and I'm just like, I'm not here for perfection. I just want to get what I get and just leave, you know?
It's understandable.
Meow. can't believe they replaced Simba's roar with the meowing sound effects.
I know, I mean, in the one I had, when they were doing that little meow thing on the one I had, the hyenas were laughing their butts off when he tried to roar and scare them off.
Yeah.
I actually found that one quite amusing. But then the other game I had besides that was Streets of Rage.
Yeah.
And I actually never got to play that until the Genesis.
You never played Streets of Rage before?
I never played it until I actually went to a boarding school, and they actually had it there. I almost ended up stealing the console just so I could take the game.
Oh god, you bad person.
I know, but the game was so addictive. And it didn't help that I actually had a crush on Blaze.
Yeah, I did. I had a crush on Blaze too when I first played it. I always wondered if Axel and Blaze were hooking up.
I thought that, but in the end, I thought, I'm sure it was Adam.
Adam?
Adam, the
I know who he is. I know who he is. I'm just wondering, why am I not passing the level? Why isn't it? I want to pass the level already, because I don't want to keep doing this over and over again.
I can understand that.
I spent so much time trying to figure out what monkey to scare.
Unless you've got to make one of the monkeys shoot you all the way to the right.
Oh, I did it.
Oh. Here we go.
The elephant graveyard.
I like the way that they actually salute at the end when you beat up the hyenas.
I know that your heart is pretension, and my words do not sound like scars.
I can't even sound like him either.
My sentence was interrupted. Shut the hell up! And I am just an evil villain. You could tell my horrible voice, and then my horrible singing. But Simba just fell off the cliff. Even you cannot do the unawares. I don't know where I'm going there.
You've got the sinisterness down, but you just gotta make it a bit more... I really don't care. Something like that. I can't make it like... Exactly like Jeremy Irons' version.
Oh, must this all end in violence? Nobody understands my childhood. Ever since I was young, you know? Poor Simba, poor Mufasa was always the better brother. Nobody loved Scar, nobody appreciated him. But then my mother told me, Scar, you are a beautiful little lion. One day you will be king. And one day you will have a nephew that doesn't fall off cliffs every 10 seconds.
Liked the improv there.
Thank you. By the way, what do you think of this? What do you think of this level?
Well, I'll actually say I prefer the dark and gloomy levels to any other level in the games.
Oh yeah.
Hence why I like the Shadow Temple in Zelda so much.
Oh yeah.
Hmm.
I think it has to be the water temple for me, because I've always been a fan of water levels when I was young.
The only three temples I love the most in Ocarina of Time are Shadow, in this order, Shadow, Water,
and
the Forest. I don't know what it is about those three, but I love them to bits.
Oh yeah?
I've actually been playing Ocarina of Time 3D myself while I've been on the bus today.
Oh yeah?
And I just stood in the main hallway and just didn't do anything. I just listened to the sound from the game.
Really?
Mm.
Oh yeah.
I like that much.
Sorry, I forgot to mention. This Saturday, we're going to FubukiCon, Kelly and I. I mentioned this in the Toy Story, but apparently I'm not doing it anymore. Also, I wanted to say that you'll be seeing this level posted, like, tomorrow, and then along with, Pinocchio. J. Foxfire suggested it.
Ooh.
Yep. I always keep thinking to myself, do I really need to play the games? I've never seen the movies. see the movie too. Why can't I get up there?
I didn't know Pinocchio had a game.
Yeah, Jay Foxfire showed me the game, and I was like, what game is this for? She said Sega Genesis, so...
Huh.
Oh, that's all I have to do? Nope. Just listen to teacher. I know that those lyrics doesn't make any sense, and I need some apple juice. But my throat is very sore from singing. Don't eat that spider! It will poison you. Simba, eat the spider.
It looks weird. It looks disgusting.
It's good for you.
Maybe that's
okay.
Why... I think that Scar maybe had a rough childhood because he never had apple juice.
Probably. With me, I'd rather have pineapple or cranberry.
Apple juice is for nice people. I don't like apple juice at all. Simba, you disgust me with your happiness.
Is it because you had a bad childhood?
Shut up.
Simba, touch the geyser.
Then I'll die.
That's the point.
Touch it. It'll please me.
Your suffering amuses me.
Because I've never had a good childhood. Tiptoe in error. I beat that eagle. Just listen, Tortilla. Don't eat my hyenas. They're doing their job. And they're surrounded.
Even though I don't pay them that much.
Hey, I'm the one singing this. Shut up. I am the best line ever. Be prepared. And then you hear Pumbaa in the background. Be prepared! What the heck was that?
Don't mind him, he just likes singing out of tune.
Kill him.
Oh!
Ah!
Kill him.
Then they start screaming. Which I can't do.
Ah! Why is... There's two of them. Wait, hold on. I have to be consistent to the movie. Okay, that didn't work.
Hmm.
Hi, Scar. I see you.
My camouflaged failed.
I am not happy about this. Stampede! Wow, I gotta say, the graphics for the Stampede looks a lot better than the Sega Genesis.
It does.
I guess the SNES versions of these remakes, I think its strongest point is the graphics, but in terms of sound, that's
the Genesis has the better sound.
Yeah, the SNES has weaker sound effects.
They did have a weaker sound chip, I will say that.
What's with the question mark?
But for some games, the sound on there is really good.
Yeah.
Hence Star Fox 2.
I've never played Star Fox. The only Star Fox that I've played was the new one that a friend of mine had for the Wii U.
Oh, Star Fox Zero.
I don't think it was Star Fox Zero. I think it was the one where it had like voices and whatever. I can't remember which. It's the one where you control with the Wii pad or control pad or something, and the friend has to like
the Wii U
the ship. Yeah.
That's Star Fox Zero.
Oh, that's the one.
Mhm. I've yet to get that.
Hmm.
Kill him.
Oh, they actually did a lot faster.
Whoa.
Oh my god, they got rid of the rocks? Oh, no way, they didn't. Ah.
Nope. Chance to be a fine thing.
Yeah. Ah. I wish they can remove the rocks. I think it's unnecessary.
Just use a hex editor. I think that could get rid of it.
My life is useless.
I'm just glad I'm not a bootleg version of The Lion King where I have to hang myself. I will have to try and find that clip and show you it because it is really funny.
Oh my god. Maybe I could play it and see for myself. If anybody wants that, I could try to... I could, like...
Find the bootleg version of the
Lion King. That is stupid. Having an instant death for a rock? Come on, guys. Yeah, so when I was struggling in the Toy Story game, there was just everything that really got on my nerves. The fact that there's barely any health. I mean, everything that I listed in the Sega Genesis version was just... I mean, they improve a tiny bit of things, like in levels, but... Oh, God. Is there any, like, way I can improve the health or something?
Unless you use a health cheat, but that's all I know.
I wish I knew the health cheat.
Shame it's not like the game Doom with the God mode, because then you couldn't get hit by anything.
See, look, the thing is, I have to do this. Oh, okay, never mind. Because I thought I forgot about the rolling thing, so I have to roar at somebody.
Ah.
Yeah. What was that?
That was my mother.
Oh. Whop?
There we go. Look on the bright side, at least it's not Indiana Jones.
Dun 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 dun
dun dun
dun dun dun dun dun dun. And he comes out of nowhere. Wait, who are you? I am Indiana Jones.
I think that the music for that would have been perfect when it was the Stampede.
Oh, really? Was there a Stampede in the movie?
No, I mean on the Lion King with the Indiana Jones theme. Mm. That would be perfect for when Simba's running from the wildebeest.
You know, I gotta say though, maybe this is why I play Mario games only. Because it's like, games like this, they offer, like, no health. Like, there's health here. Like, health in games like this is pretty rare.
Mmm.
Because you always have to, like... It's only a one-shot thing, and it's... to me, it's no good.
I know how you feel.
Ah!
Ah! I mean, at least with Fire Emblem, there's health there. They've got healers and stuff like that. Zelda, you've got the fairies.
Yeah.
One thing that gets me is, why doesn't Navi do anything like that?
That's a good... Why can't we just put Navi in a bottle?
Hmm.
Oh my god, why is this happening?
I actually wanted to make a little animation where it's called Link Discovers the Hidden Button. And it's more or less Kill Navi Button.
No, right? There should be a Kill Navi Button. Hey, listen! Hey!
Hey, what's this button do?
No, don't touch that! Hey, watch out! And then, like, committed suicide, and then he's like, I'm free! Free from Navi forever! And then Navi joins him. Oh, hi! We're gonna spend
I'm dead now! We're gonna spend the rest of our lives together!
Exactly!
And that's the reason why Link screams all the time.
I'm gonna kill them. Oh wow, they sped it up on this one.
Hmm.
Ah, yes! Hakuna Matata! It means no worries!
For the rest of your days!
Means no worries! For the rest of your days!
I will admit, that song was very good.
Yeah. I forgot the song. Oh, lots of free! Hakuna Matata!
What did you think of the Lion King version, which was just Timon and Pumbaa where they first met?
Oh my god, I thought the Lion King 1.5, I thought that movie was great. Like, I think I liked the Timon and Pumbaa stuff, but not too much. The thing is though, I feel like that movie kind of just... It was a last minute thing, which means that it was a way to rewrite the story in the first movie, because I felt like the first movie wasn't really that good. That's just what it sounded like to me. Because if you see the movie where Simba and Nala were rolling down the hill, it just shows that one of them accidentally trips. And in 1.5, Timon and Pumbaa just trips them both, and then it just makes it look like, you know, It just kind of felt like they had the ideas in the movie. It was a last minute thing, and they're just like putting in the second movie, you know. I'm trying to word that correctly.
Oh yeah, they used to actually have a Timon and Pumbaa cartoon.
Oh yeah, I remember that, but I never watched it all that much.
That was hilarious. I really did enjoy watching that when I was little.
Yeah. I don't know, the part where the having the movie just saying, oh hey, they were there in the entire movie was like, that's not true. But yeah.
Mm.
I think I should go that way. I'm curious.
Although I have met the voice of Timon.
Oh, did you?
Mm-hmm. Nice guy.
Oh, that raises your health!
What, the yellow bugs?
The red ones.
Oh.
Wow. Looks like Pumbaa's not getting his paws on this bug. Oh!
One Disney game I was going to say was Jungle Book. Have you tried that one?
No, I've never seen the movie. That is a movie, right?
Yeah, there is a movie of the Jungle Book, yeah.
Oh my goodness, this is going to suck.
I will admit, when I first watched The Little Mermaid, I really enjoyed it, but then I thought,
Yeah.
They kind of did it to death when they did the sequel. I thought, no, there's doing a Shrek.
There was a sequel to the movie?
Yeah, there's a sequel to Little Mermaid. I know there's a second one.
Okay.
Then they did that movie Pocahontas, and I thought,
Pocahontas. I remember I talked about it. It wasn't really that.
They made a sequel to that.
Yeah, I saw the sequel. I think I saw like the first, second one, and Hercules.
Hercules I loved.
Oh yeah, I thought that movie was pretty funny. Especially when you saw the statue for the first time, I thought that was pretty good.
Oh yeah. I will admit, I actually never saw Hercules when it first came out, but then when I watched it, I thought, this is good.
Yeah, I never really saw a lot of Disney movies a lot. The only Disney movies I ever saw as a kid was Lion King and Toy Story, and that's about it.
I'd say the one Disney movie that I will always love and I will never stop disliking. I mean, I will never dislike is The Emperor's New Groove.
Oh, yeah.
I love that movie to bits. That is the funniest movie I've ever watched.
Oh, yeah. I love the cartoon one. I don't know. Maybe it's because I like Cusco's voice in the Cusco's New School.
I haven't seen that yet.
No?
No, I'll have to try and watch that, but it's just the way of how so full of himself Cusco is. I just thought,
oh yeah,
oh
especially when that voice made him, you know, it does fit though.
Loser.
You are a loser because you just are and all that stuff. And Kronk, wait, it's all about me, Cusco. Whee!
That's what I find funny.
I think that's where I got the Diddy's Doodles from and Cusco's New School.
That's
yeah, if anybody
the,
doesn't know,
There was also one other little bit in the Emperor's New Groove I loved. Was the pull the lever, Kronk, and then wrong lever! That literally had me howling every single time.
What did I just get?
Watched that movie loads of times. Emperor's New Groove. It's a shame they never made a game of that.
Wait, did it make a game with that?
I hope they do, because I'm going to try and look for it.
Yeah, maybe I could try playing it if it's become a thing.
Well, if it has, that'll be hilarious, because that game is one. The movie was hilarious.
Baboon, we meet again. It looks like the rocks haven't changed a bit. Oh, that's a glitch.
I was kicked out of Donkey Kong, so I have to play here instead.
Away. Ow. Hi, Mr. Lion. My name is Simba. Wanna be friends?
No.
Your roar doesn't scare me. Ow. Ow.
Is he meant to be a boss?
You suck. Pretty much. Well, bye.
Uh-huh. You ran away.
Oh.
Oh, he's run away now.
Oh, I can... Oh. Yeah, I gotta say, this LP is going a lot faster.
Yeah, it's seeming to go a lot better now.
It's a lot better than Toy Story, that's for sure. Mm. And the other version. Hey, monkey guy, I'm beating you!
No, you're not.
Oh, I guess we don't really have to fight the monkey. I guess we could just skip the areas where he's in.
Hmm.
Or maybe they fix it in this version.
Might do.
Oh, hello.
I'm looking forward to Comic-Con tomorrow. Oh, really, yeah. Am excited for that. I'm also hoping to find a certain item while I'm there as well.
Oh, wow, he actually beat this pretty quick.
And...
I think we probably should pray.
All great beetle in the sky.
Okay,
please give this monkey to someone else that'll actually eat it.
Wait, am I being timed?
It looks like it.
Okay.
I think you just gotta get as many bugs as you can.
Okay. I actually wanna do this, because I haven't gotten a chance to do any bonuses. Okay, that part, the game slowed down. Hey, Jamon! What? Find me some nice bugs, too!
Pumba, you ate the last caterpillar.
Is that gonna be the Timon's voice?
I could probably do better, but I just don't want to overdo myself a bit.
Oh, that's fine. Ugh. Oh, he can- Wait! How does that work?
What do you mean?
I can touch the black spider! From crossing. That doesn't... I think the hit detection is messed up.
Hmm. So you can't touch the black spiders?
Yeah.
Hmm.
Oh, wait. Really? 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 I can...
It's a little unusual.
Oh wait, I think I screwed up on... Oh, I'm supposed to get all the bugs, it seems. Oh.
Ooh. You don't suppose they're Black Widows, do you?
I'm not sure.
So look it. But then again, this is coming from someone who's arachnophobic.
Oh, really?
Hmm. Very arachnophobic. Even the tiny ones scare the living heck out of me.
Ooh. No!
Same as bats and frogs.
Ooh. And now we finally move to adult Simba. Ah, yes.
I am finally with puberty.
I can finally kill enemies that I couldn't do because I was young.
And they all laughed at me.
But nobody will laugh at me now.
Because I have a mane.
They gave me a
mane. Also like a beard.
They gave me a manly roar.
Daddy! Mommy! Friends!
It's because he was raised by, like, a pig and a...
A meerkat.
Yeah.
Don't be worrying, Pumba.
I wonder what it would be like if Simba pulled through at the drive-thru at Burger King. Hi, welcome to Burger King. How may I take your order?
I want two fries and burgers.
No onions.
No onions.
Will that be all, sir?
Yes.
Yeah.
Would you like to have an extra large?
No!
I remember Jay Foxfire used to love this. Or I'll get ya! Whack. Ah! Ah! I'll get ya! Ah! I'll get ya! Ah, ah! Wait.
Imagine what it'd be like at Pizza Hut. That'd be amazing.
Oh, I could just roar them from behind? Get off the stage! Oh, hello. Oh crap, I just triggered a glitch!
Glitch?
Oh my god! Oh my god, I just triggered a glitch! Oh my god, so apparently, you were supposed to fight all these tigers, and then what happens is that Rafiki would just come out, would just show up and then just reveal the thing for you. Thanks, Glitch. I'll never forget this moment. I defeated all-
I actually remember when I was at school, there was this one cup I had.
Oh yeah?
And when you had a cup of tea or coffee or whatever, it actually had Mufasa's face that were shown itself afterwards.
Mm-hmm.
It was really cool. I don't think I've still got the cup, but it was a really nice cup.
Oh yeah?
Hmm.
You know what would have been really awful? If all the monkeys I'm attacking are Rafiki's, his cousins.
Oh, that's good. That would be amusing.
Simba! What happened to my cousin?
They looked at me funny, so I had to hit them.
You attack my cousins! You know Rafiki don't approve of this!
You're gonna hit me on the head, aren't you? Damn right, I'm gonna hit you on the head.
No, I'm not going to hit you on your head. You see? You changed the future! And then you can't change the past, but you ruined my future along with the ancestors of the monkey!
Can you just make more of them?
I cannot do that! You see, the thing is that those monkeys, they are my cousin and ancestor!
Okay, so I did kind of ruin your race.
Remember there was like a move or something.
Hmm. Have you played Kingdom Hearts yet?
No, I haven't. I remember I was watching a friend play it.
I know Simba is one of the, summons. I think that's in the first one?
Maybe.
In fact, I've only played the first one and the one on the 3DS.
Hmm.
Have never played the second one.
I remember I upload the episodes on Facebook for entertainment.
Hmm.
But Kelly want me to play the game so badly.
There's one on the GBA.
Oh, hello, I did a move.
That one's quite easy to get out of. I just don't like that they called Aerith Aerith.
There we go. You may enter, but do not attack my cousins! Alright.
What if they attack me first?
Just remember, violence is not the answer! I wanna get that beetle up there.
Hmm.
Oh no! Aww!
That is evil.
My life is useless.
I'm gonna stop being a lion and become an emo.
Emo Simba, and he shaves all his head. Simba, what happened to your hair?
I'm emo now.
Simba, you know your father do not approve of this.
My father's dead. Like,
yes, that is true. No, your father's not dead. He's in the Shadow Realm.
He lost in a card game against Scar.
Oh, hello, Glitch. And that's how you do it, everybody. You skip the fight. I actually like this song, but I kind of like the Genesis version better.
I was wondering, if you ever did go on that top, why didn't it, why couldn't you hurt, why did you get hurt when you was, on the top of it yourself, and,
Oh, it, I think it only works if it moves.
Ah. That makes sense.
I'm trying to see if I can... Father, if you're watching this, I'm gonna make you proud. I don't know why you're up there, but...
Don't look at me, son. You're the one who got yourself into this mess.
Oh, yeah, you're... Yeah, I... Let's say that Simba doesn't know that his dad's dead.
Dad, what are you doing up there?
I'm talking to a nice guy with a beard.
Oh.
He's offered me free accommodation.
Is he gonna bring you back to life? Am I gonna see you again?
Yes, in the clouds.
Dad, take me with you.
No.
Why not?
The rent would cost too much.
The rent will cost too much? You... Mufasa, you're being evicted. We can't keep you. Aww, why not?
We want to keep your son here too. One of the angels likes him.
You forgot to pay my angel's rent. How much does my dad owe you? I've got a plenty of rocks or bugs, or Pumbaa's allowance. No, not my allowance.
I didn't actually think of that. That was actually quite good.
Oh yeah. How do you do the... Lance, when you have time, if you want to look up the moveset for Simba's... Because I'm trying to figure out how to, like, do the throw move.
Throw move?
Yeah, when you just throw them off the...
Leave it to me.
Oh, wait. Oh, you just press the... Never mind. I got it.
Oh, you figured it out?
Yeah, it's this one.
Ah.
You must take your place in the circle of...
Wouldn't that have been awful if he just surprised him and then Simba runs like Hercules?
You must...
No, Simba, quick! Simba, it's okay! It's me, your father! Simba! Don't leave me for my dead friends! Simba! Alright, fine, I'll just tell you later! I was doing you a pansy! Oh, maybe I should have surprised him.
Oh god, that'd be hilarious.
I'll wait till he comes back.
I do like the sprite for Timon.
Huh? The sprite for Timon?
The sprite for Timon looks actually pretty good.
Oh yeah. Maybe it's because it's on the SNES.
Could be. The SNES did have very good sprites.
Did that? I think spiders... I think spiders can whistle.
Really?
Yup. That's exactly what I'm hearing right now. Maybe it's a gym coach type of spider.
I think it could be.
Oh god, gym class.
I've just found the death sequence for the Lion King 5 as well. The game over.
Oh yeah?
Pumbaa even jumps in the pot and cooks himself.
Wait, who?
I'm not joking.
Okay, I'll look at it when I'm finished recording. Oh man, it's because I'm getting better. You're shortening the time, huh? Thanks, game.
It could be.
I bet I can get that 5 done pretty quickly. There we go. Be prepared. Ow, fire! Ow, fire. What?
I'm gonna see if there is one. A video game of the Empress Nougra. There is a game. There is a game of the Emperor's New Groove. I can't believe it. They've actually done one.
For real?
Mm-hmm. But it's on the PS1. And I do actually have a PS1 emulator if you want one.
The PS1 emulator?
Mm-hmm. It's all set up as well.
Okay.
I'll just put it in a zip file for you. You just have to get the game then.
Mm. Actually, I think Kelly has a PS1. I'm not really sure. Cause I kind of prefer to play it on consoles.
Ah.
Yeah. Because if I use an emulator, I'm pretty sure it's gonna lag, and have trouble.
That's the thing, my emulator, when I got Jake Cocoon, it works perfectly well.
So you better run. Yeah, I remember that from the movie. Simba going through fire.
Oh yeah. I remember when I actually went to watch that movie at the cinema. Thing is, though, I read a book in the library before that came out before the movie, so I knew absolutely what was going to happen.
Oh, yeah?
I was pretty young at the time, but, no one else knew about the end of the movie. And then I just went, when I said, why does Mufasa die in the cinema? And then everyone went, oh, we just ruined the movie!
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Yeah, they pretty much just foreshadowed that line. Simba, let me tell you something that's going to foreshadow the movie that's going to happen sooner in the movie. Look at the stars. The stars are beautiful, aren't they? Every king who died goes up there. And I'm going to watch over you. So will I.
What do you mean?
It means I'm going to die.
By who?
I can't tell you that.
Yeah, so I think somebody pretty much already parodied that one. Simba, when I die, these land will become your king or something.
Do I need a queen?
Yes. That's why you're gonna marry Nala.
But she's like a sister to me.
So? We're animals, that rule doesn't apply.
Yeah, we don't have any rules, so I'm the king and I say you're marrying Nala.
Okay.
Oh, hello, move. They really should have directional moves for Simba.
Mm.
Because you're just doing this all the time.
True. But I think with console limitations, some sacrifices have to be made.
Oh, I remember. You have to let down the spiky thing. I think I have to go down there. Oh, hi, extra life. Do I really want that? Nah, I guess not.
Oh, have you ever heard of a movie called, a movie series called Asterix?
No.
Well, he's a little Viking or a Gaul, and he has to face off against the Romans.
Oh, yeah?
It's actually a very funny series.
Hmm. Okay, there's roaring doesn't work.
There's also a really big fat version of the Vikings called Obelix. And he's only fat because he's at all the superhuman potions, so he's got an infinite amount of superhuman strength and, well...
Oh, I see.
It's a really good series.
Oh, God. You know what? I have a good idea. How about you just let me cruise in the lava? No enemies, just let me cruise.
Wouldn't that make the game a bit too easy?
Yes. That's what I want, easy. Because then I have to do this! Just doing this! And nobody wants to do that! Ding doop, ding ding doop. Cruising down the lava in my new log! Sorry, straight out of Compton's song.
That's fine.
Cruising down the log in my new, something. Cruising falling down the fire! It log. Really hurts! I need something that will light this fire. Something. I don't know. God, I don't want to do this! I just want to activate the invincibility so I don't have to do this crap.
Genesis, is it?
Oh, God! What's the cheat to this? I'm gonna skip this level, because this bats are annoying!
Just get Simon Belmont from Castlevania. You'll get rid of him. Couple of whiplashes and then bingo, they'd be gone.
It'd be better if we could just like aim any direction. Can I duck? Oh, guess not. It's so hot in here. No, don't throw me in the lava. I surrender.
The Lion King cheat mode. Press B, A-R-R-Y, on the option screen. The screen will allow a level selection screen, and invincibility will appear.
Am I supposed
Ooh, nice!
Oh, wait, am I supposed to raise the... Oh, wait, I am supposed to raise the... Oh my god, that's so dumb. Oh, wait, rocks?! What?!
Yep.
I gotta get a head start. That just came out of nowhere!
I know. I think you gotta try and be a bit more precise. That's it. What was actually your favorite game before you actually discovered Mario?
My favorite game? I didn't have one. Mario was one of the first video games I've ever played.
Hmm. I do know you don't like a certain game, so I'm not going to ask about that.
Like, Mario?
No, I know you like Mario. I mean, there's another game I know that I heard in you talking with Xana and Paul.
Oh, that one.
The blue little rogue that will not be named.
But, yeah. It was one of the Nintendo games. They just pulled it out of... I remember I was crying for some reason when I was like, what, 3 years old or whatever? And they're like, you want to play Nintendo? And I'm like, sure. I'm like, what is this game? And I can remember the Mario sprite. Am I supposed to dodge these?
I don't know, I've never got this far in the game. I only got to as far as the Be Prepared level. That's as far as I got.
I don't know, but the rocks, not needed.
Oh yeah, I thought I'd let you in on something today, I mean, when I was out
okay.
getting my cranberry juice for Comic-Con. I was offered a Nintendo Switch.
Oh?
And even then I said no.
Okay.
I mean, yes, I want Splatoon 2, but...
I got a question. Do you think you can look up how to beat this level? Because I don't... Levels like these, they're just... retarded.
Agreed.
Because look, I'm at the end...
What level is it?
Be prepared. See, look, I'm at the end of the level. I'm right at the very end. I don't know what to do. They could have just have you, like, get a checkpoint flag or something. Because this tells me that video games back then were terrible.
Yeah.
And in situations like that really piss me off. They're just putting you in the map, like, not, they don't know what to do. Like Legend of Zelda. Where do I go? What do I do? I'm not even gonna bother.
Destiny.
Did you find anything?
I found the guide, yes. I'm just trying to find where it is.
It's like right at the very end level or something.
At the very end, okay. Right, you must dodge everything while boulders plug up the mini volcano. Oh, in other words, you've got to dodge everything while
dodge?
The boulders plug up. Yeah, you've got to dodge it while they plug up the mini volcanoes.
That's stupid.
Yeah, that's what it says.
You think any little kid playing this would actually know what to...
I have got no idea myself. And then that's what helped. That actually does it. Stay to the right at first and gradually work your way left.
Stay to the right?
Mm-hmm. Then work your way to the left.
Maybe it'd help if you don't put these rocks in the way. Just let me... Ow! Are we done?
Nope. I think you gotta start all the way at the right and then make your way left.
All the way to the left?
Start at the right and then go all the way to the left.
You know, I don't even. Simba! Yeah? Oh, thought I heard a voice. I'm ready. Hey, Simba! Yeah? Oh. Thought I heard someone. Finally. Wow, that was a dumb level.
Yeah. Simba's return. Oh. This stage is called Moses.
Oh, God. It took me... forever! You wanna know why? It's a puzzle! You have to figure out which room... You have to figure out the right room, pretty much.
That is a pain.
This is what I'm gonna do to the creators right now. Slap, slap. Whack.
Oh, I found the quick way through the level.
What's up?
I know the quick way through the level of this one. When you start, go all the way to the right and enter the cave there. Now go to the next cave and do the same.
Wait, hold on a second. Which one? This level?
It says... Yeah, this level, yeah. Go all the way to the right and enter the cave there. Yeah.
Ugh, I can't leave because I'm in the boss battle. Stupid game. I want to insta kill these guys. Oh, that's cheating. I want to insta kill. I don't want to do this. It's crap. Is it over?
That's it.
Oh.
No.
Oh, they have the flute synth. Okay, all the way to the right?
Mm-hmm.
Right here?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. And then I go here.
Do the same.
God, and I have to fight the long hyena, don't I? Ah, this stinks!
Can we just-
Can we just have in the movie where Simba's just running really slowly to the right? I'm surprised Nala's not in this game.
I know, I mean,
I know Simba's the main character, but still.
Could at least have his girl in the game.
Or be player two.
That'll be fun.
Oh wait, how did I do that? Nope. Glitch. Cut! What the?
There's more, knockbacks than Mega Man in this.
Did that game just roar at me?
What?
I just heard like a...
Oh, that was, drivers that go past our house.
Okay. So, now what?
Right. You've come out of the two caves. Right, do that. Go into the cave left of there.
Right here?
Mm-hmm. Now you find a series of caves, clean up the area, and collect the power-ups. Go in the second cave... Go into the second cave to the... Hold on, I've got to... Hold on, where's the blooming light? That's better. You should see the next cave just to your left. Go in, then you'll find a series of caves from the right. Go in the cave to the left of there.
Wait, to the left of where I am right now?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, left. This one, or...?
Looks like that one, yes.
There was an extra life I just saw.
Nice. Then climb...
Oh, I just simply then just jumped on them.
Then climb up the cliff and enter the second cave from the right. Wait. Beat up some hyenas and go all the way to the right and you finish the stage.
Wait, hang on a second. I'm in this, it's this one, right?
Mm-hmm. Pretty much gotta beat up some hyenas and then that's it.
God, this is so dumb. I don't like endurance.
I know.
Okay. Oh, that was the wrong one, I think.
It could have been.
God, this is so dumb. This is dumb!
I'd say more frustrating.
Yeah. Simba. Instant kill. Do the instant kill. Thank you.
Oh yeah, I know you like Mortal Kombat, but did you know that there was a game of that on the Genesis?
Yep. I didn't have the Genesis, but a cousin who had a PlayStation at the time gave me all his games. And Mortal Kombat was
nice
one of them.
That's nice of
him. Yeah. Did I go in the right one? No.
I think so.
Oh my god, is it this one?
Well, it says you gotta climb and then... All it says is you gotta climb up, fight some hyenas, and then you've beaten the level. Climb up a cliff and then beat some hyenas.
This level should not exist. I'm ready to just reset the game and just do the cheat there and just skip it, because...
What, the cheat so you can just get to the final level?
Yeah, I just want to get to the final level, because I... No, I'm not feeling this. I don't... You know me with puzzles. When it comes to puzzles, I just give up and just go to the next area.
I understand that.
Because I don't have the patience for that.
I mean, it took me a while to get over the puzzles of Resident Evil 2, and now I know that game like the back of my hand.
Oh god. Yeah, okay, so here's what I'm gonna do. We're just gonna skip to the final level. That's pretty much it, because I don't want to do this crap.
Okay, I'll just get to the thing where you get the cheat code for it.
Okay, everybody, we're back. Yeah, we skipped the level, because that level was really, really stupid. So yeah, let's go.
And even better, he's invincible now.
Yep.
Ah, you are a cheater, Simba. I did not raise you to be a cheater. Ah.
You did nothing for me, Uncle Scar. What's better? You can't kill me now.
Only because you've got God mode on.
Ah!
Simba, you're ruining my face.
My modeling career will be over.
Ah! I was gonna be a model too.
Get off me. Don't worry, we'll be able to defeat him.
Don't worry, boss, we'll kill him.
Okay, we're sorry, boss, don't dock our pay.
I don't pay you.
I don't pay both of you. Oh god, lightning. I wasn't expecting that.
Hmm. Well, don't worry, he can't be hurt.
That's true.
Well, unless he falls, then yes. Then he does die.
I have my father's power.
The power to defy gravity.
Ah! Thunder! And he gets struck by lightning. And then Mufasa appears. Simba, you're not that invisible. You're not a god, you're just cheating.
But someone pressed the button so I don't die.
Simba, that is because they used the action replay.
What?
What's that?
I guess the other lion was like, forget this, I'm out of here. Oh, wow. I think this is it. I think this is it right here.
Yep.
Unless if it's supposed to go up. Man, I wish you could play as Rafiki. He does that karate move or something.
Oh, that was absolutely awesome. Yeah, I think you've got a face scar here.
Oh. Ah. It's too bad they don't have the cuts, have dialogue to pull kids in and what the story is.
That would be cool.
Simba, I killed your father. So they can hear you. I killed Mufasa.
So what are you going to do about it, Simba? Come at me, bro.
I just had to add that joke in there.
I am not your brother. I was your nephew, but now that relationship is over. Simba, it was the hyenas. It was their fault, it was their own idea. They put me up to this.
That's nothing but a load of... beetledung.
It's really hard not to swear.
Simba, I am your uncle. You will love me forever.
No.
Simba, must this all end with violence?
Yes. This is Disney. Even though we're not supposed to, we're supposed to just dance around and sing like a couple of pansies, but...
Ah! Simba, I've had enough! Simba, please stop hitting me in the face!
I just want to go and dance in a, and skip around in the poppy field.
Simba, what was it that your friend said? It means no worries for the rest
of
your...
That won't work on you.
Ah! Take that, and that, and that, and that, and that.
Why aren't my attacks doing anything?
Ah, I guess I'll have to try harder. Ah! Had enough yet? Say uncle. Say uncle!
Never.
Yeah. This is like Pokemon.
It wasn't very effective.
Guys.
Scaryu scratched. Scaryu scratch. Nothing happened.
This is, guys, this is literally what Pokemon is. Your turn.
Why do you think I gave up from it?
Yeah. Alright, your turn. My turn. Oh wait, I can dodge. Ah!
Scarachu, you scratch!
Ow! Ah! Ah! Ow! Okay, fine. I know what to do. Hey, Scar, come over here!
Why can't I kick him over the side? It's against the rules.
Oh, wait, hold on. I have to be consistent with the movie. Oh, come on now. You're being ridiculous.
You just hurry up. My legs are being hot.
Scar, this is the part where you, you know, stab him in his claws and then just throw him off the cliff or something.
Doesn't look like it.
Whee! 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 Whee!
I do like the fact that he does the little tiny jump ups.
Yeah. Oh, he's gone. I guess this wasn't the final,
I'm sure it is. Yeah. So the only way he's not invincible is if he falls into a pit of fire.
It's kind of weird that Scar... yeah, they're... Timon and Pumbaa are sort of in this game, but it's kind of sad not seeing Nala or Mufasa or Zazu even, or Rafiki. Rafiki was in the game, but he wasn't... He doesn't have a major part. I never really cared about him as a kid, but... You know, getting to know his character and how entertaining he is, I kind of like him. No homo.
True.
Oh, come on, guys. Overdoing it with the thunder, guys? Simba. Dad! Yeah? Don't you think you're overdoing it with the fire? Why is that? Well, because the game is slowing down. Oh.
That is because this game is run on a 56K modem on Windows 98.
Probably. Simba, I have a bad cold, so if you see any lightning, watch out. That's you! That's you! Sorry! That's you! Dad! Sorry! It's allergy season up there. Alright, Scar, nowhere left to run. It's just you and me.
Oh, so you found me again. How wonderful.
Now that voice I can do no trouble. That sort of one, because it's quite relaxed on the throat.
I know. Nobody knows how to do a good Scar like I do. Hyenas, you didn't do your job to kill Simba. Lucky for you, I can block. Since you like to be the cheater of yourself. Now.
At least I don't cheat.
I don't.
I actually have a little health bar that does go down.
Ah! Ah! Your rolls have no effect on me.
I was going to say, Hurricane, it's a shame that I don't want to get the Switch because I would definitely buy Splatoon 2.
Oh yeah? You're not, why aren't,
I really would.
Why, you're not feeling the Switch?
I really don't like it. I mean, I played it at several events. I was given one.
Oh yeah?
I was actually given one by Nintendo.
Wait, they gave you the Switch?
Yeah. And I sold it.
Oh, you should have given it to me. I would have taken it. Oh well.
I would have if I knew.
Wait, how do you get Nintendo to give you, like, stuff? Because I know they give all these YouTubers,
I was at the event, and, I was doing a lot of good work for them, and they gave it me. With that, they gave me the Switch with Bomberman.
Oh. That was it. So wait, if you go to these events, then they will
give... They sometimes give you free stuff, yeah.
Oh. I thought it just...
I work for a little agency called Reach.
Okay.
And they usually do stuff like that, but...
Oh, I thought it just works for, like, all the famous YouTubers.
No. This agency I've been with for... I've only been with them for about 3-4 years. And, they offered me the Switch. It was the blue and, red one. With the, Joy-Cons. I just do not like the Joy-Cons. I really, really don't.
Oh, man, you
I just do not like the feel of it.
You should have given the Switch to me.
I would have. I would have gladly posted it with the game.
Yeah.
Sent it all the way to you.
Yeah, so yesterday when I was at GameStop, the manager said that I should just get the bundle, which is like $600, which is better.
No, this would have given me... This would have been... I would have actually had it for free with the game, and I mean, I didn't even like the look of Bomberman, and I'm a huge Bomberman fan. And somewhat... And to say something like that is a big thing. I mean, the only games I've played on the Switch are Bomberman, which I thought I would love, but it's from the top-down perspective, which I really don't like.
Okay.
And it was really hard to see, because the screen is that tall, small.
Oh, so, God.
And went, oh, God.
Hey, Lance.
I did it.
Whee! All right.
You finally threw him.
Whee! All right, do that again, Simba. Whee!
I killed you, didn't you? Ow.
I'll get you, Simba, if I wasn't so tired.
I'll get you for that, Simba.
I'll get you for that, Simba.
Stop scratching my butt.
Whee!
He's dead.
Did I do him? Roar! Okay.
Hey, Scar! Scar!
Yeah?
Hey, you dead? Hey, you dead? Hey, roar if you're not dead. Yeah, he's dead.
I can do better. I can roar better. Roar! Daddy? Are you watching?
You proud of me?
Yes, you killed my little brother. Well done.
Ah! I like how he keeps turning around like someone's watching him.
Roar! Daddy, you watching me? Roar! See? See, I did it!
Simba, that is not your sprite, that's mine!
But the creator said I could use it.
Forget what the creator said. That's my sprite, you're not really king.
But... The writers in the script and even Disney.
Disney? Disney? I am Disney.
Ha! No, you're not! Ha!
How long do I have to stand there posing? I'm getting sunburns.
I was not expecting that. Was
oh god, the sun! It's burning my skin. I need sunblock.
Everything the light touches is our kingdom.
Dad, you already said that. Ah, crappy 60-bit sound effects. They hurt. And now a song from you know who.
Never, 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 dear Frickers.
Lions make love all the time. The truth about my past is possible. Turn the other cheek.
He's holding back, he's hiding. You feel the love tonight. I made a baby Simba.
And can you feel the love tonight?
Is it mine?
We're gonna be one happy family. You and
Simple me. Star on the floor.
Shut up.
I wear the pants. No, you don't. Cause we don't wear clothes in here. We're nude all the time.
So, is it a boy or a girl?
Shh. We'll find out in the sequel.
But didn't it already say, Timon?
Sorry.
Oh, congratulations, Simba! Can I be the uncle? Sure.
Oh, boy.
So, guys, I hope you enjoyed this Let's Play. Lance, thank you for joining me. If you want,
anytime.
Actually, do you want to join me for Pinocchio, if you want?
Sure, man. I'd be more than happy to.
Yeah. All right, guys.
When's that one?
I can post it sometime today or tomorrow.
Sweet. Tomorrow I'll be at Comic-Con, though, so it would probably have to be today.
Cool. All right. That'd be really awful if Rafiki just, like, drops Simba by accident. Look! It is a-
Look at my- this new child. Oh no!
Slips. Don't worry! I have a backup! And then he pulls out a random line.
I gave him life insurance!
We do have life insurance here, dude. I don't think- they might have life insurance. Who knows? I mean, Mufasa is life insurance. He's the king, so... whatever.
Rafiki, that was our sixth baby this week.
Well, anyway, guys, thank you for joining. If you like what you see, subscribe, like. I have a Patreon if you want to go visit it. And such. Take care, everybody.